Episode of From Downstairs.
Hey YouTube.
Hi.
It's another exciting episode of Found Downstairs. We've been finding all kinds of things. We haven't had time to post videos. We're making an extra effort today, the day the G20 is in town, to get those updates to you, because I know the G20 leaders, they're following my feed and they want to know what can be found downstairs in our building. So we have...
Oh, by the way, we're going to build a mini lake in our building with a canoe. Yes.
Yeah. We might find a G20 press lake downstairs. Anyways, today Corey found a couple things. Saturday, 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Number one, this little CD envelope, which is now open, but that's because we opened it. It was sealed and brand new, and it is complimentary. The music of Cirque du Soleil, compliments of Infiniti, the automotive company. I guess if you buy a $80,000 car, they give you free music. Is that the deal?
Probably.
So fortunately, Corey loves, as do I, Cirque du Soleil music, and this includes Alegria. And a bunch of other things from a number of other Cirque du Soleil things. So, found downstairs, Cirque du Soleil music. Thanks, Infiniti. Thanks, whoever put it downstairs. Also found downstairs, the Edinburgh Wall Clock. A clock.
London, and England.
We put a battery in it about 15 minutes ago, 10 minutes ago.
It works.
Seems to be working. It's kind of a nice clock. We're going to put this up probably somewhere.
By the way, it comes with a price right here.
Oh.
From HomeSense.
HomeSense, $24.99.
Plus tax, so it's a keeper.
There you go. Yeah. A clock.
It's nice to live in a five Concord place.
You find free stuff downstairs.
I know. We give a lot of things, presents to friends, and we keep some for ourselves. So we are happy. Thank you for watching another episode, Peter and Corey.